This morning, Troy police responded to a shooting on 8th Street just after 5 a.m. Police found two people with gunshot wounds. They were both transferred to Albany Med with non-life-threatening injuries, and Troy police are still investigating this incident. Now, if you think you know anything, or maybe if someone you know knows something about this incident, encourage them to call this number, Capital Region Crime Stoppers. You can call it yourself as well, and remember, you can always tip anonymously.